Hi, this is Shika here from Shika Sketchbook, and this is my friend Zaza.
Hi, I'm Zaza from Kertas Papel, KERTASPAPEL.
How people can find you on Instagram?
Just type Kertas Papel, then you'll find me.
Okay. Okay. So I'm interested to ask a question because not many artists who are also trans women in Malaysia, so it's quite rare. So I'm gonna ask how you divide time between teaching. Zaza's full-time job is teaching English.
Yeah.
And how you divide time from teaching and do painting or drawings, your favorite artwork? You know, how do you divide time?
Apparently, making art is an outlet for me to be my true self. So I will find time to since it's an outlet to revive. So I make art whenever I feel like worn out from my day job, and during and on the weekends lah. On the weekends. So yeah, when I need saving from daily life,
yeah,
the hectic, you know, the chaos, and also on the weekends.
That's nice. So how do you survive? Do you think you can survive just being an artist in Malaysia?
I believe I can, because I have seen some artists who prosper from just selling art, making and selling art.
Okay.
But of course you need to work hard lah. Then when we are trans women, as a transgender, we have to work double, triple, harder.
Harderest.
Yes, hardest. So, yeah.
Cool. So, maybe you guys can go to Zaza's Instagram. Instagram.com/kertaspapel.
Yes.
KERTASPAPEL.
Yeah.
Do you have any other outlet or social media?
Dunia Zaza, because I do interviews there.
Oh, okay. She has another Instagram account which is called Dunia Zaza, so where she interview
interesting people. I just interviewed her just now, so you know, because I love knowledge sharing, so that's why. Do you have any any more question? No,
I think that's about it, because we have to keep it short, because we live in a time distraction, the age of distraction, so not many people have time for everything, so let's keep it short.
Okay.
Thank you so much, Zaza.
Well, thank you for interviewing me. Bye.
Bye.
Have a nice day, everyone.
You too.